red, bottle of white, the kind of mood you're in tonight. Oh.
Thank you. your stuff this.
Yeah,
he's mixing and ruining. Well, hold on a second. Matt, did we get a tape of Grew Up in the 80s?
Yeah.
The mixed version?
I have it, yeah.
Yeah, so you can hear him in the car. Or you can hear it here. It's a tape player. Yeah, we have a meeting tomorrow.
Is he coming by?
What are you, a pussy?
As you're being beckoned.
Yeah, this is exactly what.
Tell me what. Yeah,
so you're gonna be a pussy and not come down.
Pussy.
Pussy. Now I don't want to say yeah. I really want you to admit when something bad happens. Like you're falling down the steps, and you can't get up.
Say something.
That mix in the car, it sounded like shit.
Say something notable.
The last mix in the car we just did?
Yeah.
It sucks so bad you can't use it on the record.
Really?
No.
So how can you fix it?
By taking your bass part off and your vocal. That would make it a winner.
You must be used to this kind of snow in Boston.
Do midgets play miniature golf?
Only on Wednesdays and Thursdays.
But the damn politica. You've been too tomato.
See if we play. We're getting Rick and Rick and Rick. You have to go crazy.
Hey, nice blow. Do you know what?
I got a beat on.
Have you listened to our worst dress list? Those guys.
Oh, forget this. I am far too fragile to withstand an evening of barbs like that.
Oh, come on. If we quit now, we'll never know how badly they're going to beat us.
Yeah, you're right. That's the kind of thing that would haunt you.
Buenas noches, señoritas.
What did he say? Was that about me?
Look at their shoes, man.
Thank you. I think it should be called Used to Be Cool.
Beginning of my heart attack problems.
Huh?
What? I have a heart attack.
Snow. Nanook returns.
Hi.
From Igloo Building.
She walked the Central Park back.
Yeah.
Chicago.
Well,
No light.
So, should I do a verse, man?
No, I just think he's a genius for thinking. Because it just gives more substance to the second side.
That's all I've got to say about that.
It's typical of me.
It used to be cool, but it just flows off my tongue.
Hey, Bruce?
Yeah?
You think I'm sick?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sure, you can bring that. Thanks. Stuff there, Ocasek. Got me laughing over here.
It's typical of me. Don't know why I even try. Never try again.
I use these really old ski boots for a long time, like that.
Where they like? Oh, I see. You just put them
across.
Exactly.
Oh, is that how they work?
Right? Yeah.
I decided it was time to get new bindings about 2 years ago.
That's pretty good.
Really great. Cool. May not need that after all, Andy.
Yeah.
It's typical of me. Wouldn't you believe it's typical of me?
why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't why I even try. Bet you believe it's typical of me. Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't why I even try. Never try again. I can't blame. Wouldn't you believe it's typical of me. Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't why I even try. Never try again.
Oh.
I'm McDill Street, that's cows.
Oh, come on, don't fuck up now.
Oh, just hurt myself.
What?
Yep.
Sure. Impressively oppressive.
It's impressively oppressive.
I'm dying over here.
Looks like it's starting to.
It's weird. After all these million-dollar machines, stupid things still go on.
I saw a cop skip this 4-foot drift and could get his car.
What did he do? What did he do?
Got out.
I did what?
Went to a diner and some donuts.
Help.
That don't know why I even try?
Yeah.
I was thinking of something a little more warbly.
Warbly?
Yeah.
Warbly, he said. Come on. Yeah, that's a really good effect.
Well, I didn't hear it. Let me hear it.
Yeah.
try. Don't know why I even try.
That sounds cool.
Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try.
Yeah, that's
cool. Don't know why I even try. I'll never try again.
That sounds more like it.
Well, let's just see how tasteless we can actually
be.
Let's just take this a little bit further.
Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try.
Right. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Good thing, good thing, good thing.
Yeah.
Good thing.
What?
Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try. Don't know why I even try.
Yes.
Why, that stinks. Let's check it out. Toblerone. Good for the ears.
Sound like it's dropping out.
It's a little.
Snow plows. What? No, I'm well, the one of the A&R guys said that every time he mentions the name. It's the same kind of photo with the kid. Yeah. Yeah, and that's gonna definitely happen this week. And we might, I think the deal is ready to be looked at by us and okayed by us. And we're gonna master. That much shorter. So it's 5 minutes different. It'll probably be about under 40 minutes. Frick, thought that we should just have a shorter record.
Car is completely stuck.
Make it out.
Yeah, we'll get it out. The wrong one. The wrong decision.
Sometimes it happens.
Yeah. Thought we'd make it. But now...
Oh, thanks.
He's
more interested in filming.
Yeah, it's like, hey, this is
an adventure.
Thanks a lot, everyone. Welcome to the bridge. A
little bit cold out
here. We did it. We did
it. And now what?
Why don't you just pull it over here?
All right.
And stop filming before I punch you.
Hey.
Shut.
We did it.
Ooh, my God. No way.
Just so you know.
What?
Good shot of that. It's it. That's all I got left, man. Let's get rid of the car first. Okay. You know what I'm doing right now?
What are you doing?
Round two of the push.
Yeah.
back, guys. Thanks a lot, man.
No problem.
Thanks. Go for it.
Ah, goddammit.
Oh, shit. We did it.
We did it, goddammit.
Fucker. Alright, you saw that, Ansley and Brenny?
Alright.
You motherfuckers.
We made it.
We made it in. Goddammit. And we're sliding. We're out of control coming down the fucking thing. We got rid of the car! We're in!
Damn it.
How far is it?
Far.
Is it?
No, it's
what does that say? Lafayette? Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty far.
Is it?
Yeah. Now I know why everybody was walking in the street.
Yeah. Where else are you gonna walk, right?
No, I know. But it's like yelling at people.
It's been recording this whole time?
Yeah.
Is that Ansley?
Everybody's got that code. It's Captain.
Yeah, it's a cool place.
Oh, do I feel really good pressure? It's blinking anyway, it's not recording.
It's on low tape.
Oh, it's on low battery.
Yep. Doesn't get much better than this.
Schaefer City.
Ham and cheese all around.
We just finished the best album to come out in years. And we're treated to a nice potato chip and shit on a bun.
Yeah. It's Miller time. Stranded in New York City. Blizzard of 96. The Blizzard of 96. I could see that. I thought how that book gives you a headache.
Really?
See how that book gives you a headache.
That's fascinating. This comforting is so good.
What is that? Fries? Uh-oh. Nope. Over.
Over.
Tonight. Ma. High off the hog. Did you pay for the
No, not yet.
Burger?
your tomato. I couldn't believe.
It's unworkable.
Hey, Brady.
It's unworkable. That's what I call it, it's stuck in this.
His ad sleep, Derek. He's paying.
What?
He's paying,
paying for what?
Paying for the hotel tonight. Holy.
What truck?
It's unworkable.
What
do you mean it's unworkable?
I'm going to go and go more than 2 feet. It's unworkable.
What?
This is an unworkable situation.
Here comes the wind. Oh, wait a sec. This
thing has a,
feet of snow. Oh boy. Yeah, we need snowshoes.
Oh
my god. Do you realize we're all like about a foot in the air right now? That's look at this.
Oh no. It's gutted into my boots.
Really? God, this is like a mountain. Holy shit, this is... Gigandy Gorgon. So guys, woo! pool in the stand here, is it?
No point to walking down here.
Why? No, this way is like closer to like where everything is, Brent. This is 3rd Avenue here. This is like, that's 2nd, that's like nothing. Taxi!
How you doing?
Broadway.
Broadway and 8th.
Broadway and 8th Street.
Oh, thanks.
Is it Broadway? Is that where it is?
Actually, Broadway and Astor Place.
It's not on Broadway, is it?
Yes.
It's not, it's on like 5th Avenue.
No, it's not.
It's on Broadway. There's a chemical on Broadway.
The fur. The fur.
Well, where my hat? My hat has ear flaps. There's a cover.
I don't know if I'm being a flap hat. We're out killing ourselves.
This is the most ridiculous style I've ever seen.
I'm gonna wear my hat. There's a doggy. There's a doggy. Yeah. Now you offer.
Do you want the hat? Here,
have
that. Oh, boy. That has to stay.
Matt, you're missing the fun here. You're all missing the fun.
It's a bank.
That's pretty good, thanks.
What's up, bud?
Ah!
What's up, bud?
Yeah. There's a couple of kids here. Oh! That's the coat you originally wanted in, right?
Well, yeah, that's the original one, Darren.
That coat? We'll get it on video.
That's the one I want.
Let's
ask this guy where he got his coat.
That's the original coat.
Mom!
You!
Matt, you have to show this thing.
Harvey Davis.
Shit.
This is Broadway and Aspen.
Dennis?
No, it's not a fucking Broadway.
It's up here. I thought they said bus service was stopped. Do we get it? I can't make it. Brent can't take it.
Brent just wasn't made for these times.
Gloves have shit coat. Does it even open up button all the way?
Just hate this glove.
Oh.
I want to film you guys.
What?
Like I want to film them. The blizzard of 96. Brand is warm.
Yeah.
He has a new coat.
It's three times as warm.
And it looks cool, and he's warm.
It's cool.
It was Tammy's house.
Yeah.
there's supposed to be like
what's a flag up on top of it?
It's a...
Yeah, right.
It's got a thing so the wind doesn't blow on the speaker on the microphone.
I checked it out.
I'm never going to be able to get it. Look at that.
I checked it out.
Stop.
Why?
Now trapped me here.
You're upset?
Stop. Stop it. It's cut.
So.
No, fuck you. I know that the red light's on.
I know. I'm recording now.
I know you are. I'm very aware.
No, it's not over.
No, this
it's not over what we had.
Stop being proud of
you. You fast forward over it. Yeah,
you recorded over it. You're wasting tape.
Oh, yeah.
So you're just fucking shooting the oven.
Alright, so you listen to the two singles. What do you think?
I think you gotta go back then.
Should see some of the stuff we have on tape with Rick. It's pretty hilarious.
I think you gotta re-record it, man. It's going to be much smoother and much more accessible to the top 40 audience.
You got to get R. Kelly to produce it.
I think it needs more like a 808 kind of kick drum vibe to it. Maybe some backup singers.
Get in baby face.
Scratching. Little baby face.
I recorded with baby face before Madonna. Okay.
Why are you keeping it on me?
Amazing. Fenwick. It's Fenwick.
Pretty big man at the string.
Do you have the same laugh?
Boo's going to get Carol.
I don't have the same laugh as Kevin Bacon.
What? As we do in Diner.
You ever play Back to Bacon?
In Diner.
I hear books sending up the string.
It's gonna do it in the Strand.
Yeah. You can turn it off now.
Gotta come up. What the fuck? Got a couple of scenes running.
Really? He's got.
Come all the way up here in the blizzard of 96. No, you're just gonna leave.
The blizzard of 96.
We're getting t-shirts. Yeah. Turn it off!
What?
Why is it like over there just recording every move in me?
Just recording the conversation.
Then you're gonna show your friends. You're gonna be like, this is the A&R geek.
This is our protection. This is recording what says every conversation. It's beautiful.
Yeah, you got a couple of C's right there.
What? Is that $200 on?
Turn it off.
What?
A lot of people.
Turn it off.
A lot of people are
doing
it.
Yeah. Yeah.
But there's no lies. They're just bumping to each other.
Right.
Yeah, this is Johnny Bravo. They're cool front. So attentive.
Aristo logo that horses has, not Aristo records, just Aristo, doesn't have to be on the front.
It's cool to have it in the corner here, and this is navy, this will be a lighter shade of blue, but just like this, I have here.
Oh.
So I have that in the corner, but like it's just like that, except it'll be like a little lighter shade of blue, so it blends in with the navy blue, but it's still there. On the top, we'll have like the stereo thing, and whatever, they have things like that. So that's it. You think they can do that?
They can do anything. They made a bog man. They came up with the bog man. You haven't met that guy yet, have you?
Cool,
Milton Sinkoff? You haven't met that guy.
Cool, man. You know, with the bog man.
That's the guy that goes, "Hey, Mr. Bogman." He looks like Alfred Hitchcock. He's like the production guy. He's the guy that makes sure.
Have the letters in yellow.
They could probably just, you know, give you all kinds of different colors and but variations, and you
rainbow.
Can look at them and go, okay.
Right. Johnny Bravo in rainbow. Now.
The stars.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, we'll have that.
Kind of like this guy. Kind of like Magic Mystery Tour.
Right.
You mean something like on that?
Stars like this. Coming out, and that's rainbow. These things are rainbow.
But more going up.
Right, like this is rainbow?
Yeah, exactly.
And there'll be stars underneath it like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's Rich?
We gotta get our map. We gotta do a name search.
Let's do something like that. I like those little weird
things. Something else.
I didn't know what you wanted.
So, you want something else?
That would be cool. Very cool. Frequencies.
But they have also stereo with the you know how they have speakers with them?
No, that one, this one's got the little waves too.
Yeah. But I like the one that has stereo like.
Yeah. I like this like shit. Monophonic.
What's this?
This is the wine
music. Oh, it's upside down?
It would be cool to have some of this kind of stuff on there.
What do you
get? Yeah.
Technical
information. Oh, on the back, yeah.
Trying to come up with the logo?
He's only got 12 songs, man.
Yeah.
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 Stars.
5-point stars. What store did you get all this stuff from?
That's not terrain. There's a really good one that I haven't got yet.
It kind of looks like a TV set.
Really. Like, brought off. Like, this would be in rainbow. This is a navy blue. This is a little bit a lighter blue. This would be in the next colorful thing. Stand out. Colorful. Like, well-done pictures. Everything above board.
We gotta get the right. We gotta get those cool.
But it's not 270s, is it?
This has the same kind of idea of having the picture here on the top. It's the same kind of idea. The main thing here at the top of the mid. Except this would be cool.
Because they'll never guess that it was in stereo. They'll never know. Unless we tell them. What if we did it in mono?
So which would be a better album? This one or this one?
This one would be all hits all the time.
The hits just keep on coming.
Let's see. Go up in the
Sons of
cool.
Daughters!
Yeah.
We have to fast forward over
what's
the one
that?
I get.
After James at 15? Oh, Alien Song. Oh, now it's Alien the Song, not just Alien the Alien. I kind of like Alien Song.
It was always the Alien Song, wasn't it?
So, what's the difference here? This one has What I Can't Get, and this one has No Use, and Lemon Day Mirror. And
I like to have Lemon Daymare on there.
I really like Lemon Daymare.
Plus the lyrics in there are really cool, too.
I like it because it's not like a pop song, in a way.
Yeah.
It just kind of shows there's like another song.
Yeah.
That's why Steve likes Sunday Memory, because it's like a punk song.
Yeah, it's really is a punk song, too. This is
Perfect Age.
Well, Sunday Memory is like the kind of song that can go on like the B side. Or the Sons of Daughters EP.
Now you guys are going to be like, Jeff, we're going to make the Sons of Daughters EP, and everybody's going to be like, what the hell are you talking about? What? I think he should have kept his head shaved.
He looks like a Agassi.
It's like I'm
the exactly.
This was like the lamest year in music ever.
This was this year?
Yeah, it was kind of weird. It was nothing very... It wasn't like a grouping of any kinds of bands either.
No.
Like, they were all different kinds of bands. White
yeah.
Zombie, Smashing Pumpkins. Completely different.
The name search.
Oh, how many articles did we do about Jerry fucking Garcia? Every month in Rolling Stone, it's been like...
It's good for Aristotle.
Okay. God, what are you, the company man?
My best interest.
Keep the dead sales coming. Just in that.
His money is my money. It's all about getting paid.
Well, I'm broken 80.
What other soda do they have?
I don't know. But I know you and I die close. So.
Oh, they ought to take a diet at something else.
Well, I don't know that.
Do they have Diet Pepsi?
I don't know. You can take one to fix that. 30 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course.
you saw us play. We played everything pretty much like the record, right?
Yeah.
It's pretty much the don't do.
What is this?
What?
of the house.
Stoned. Okay, stoned.
Is it? Probably only the 60. Turn it off!
What?
Fucking turn it off.
Where? Where's your cigarettes?
I got the van. And what a van it is, let me tell you. So how'd it go, Brent?
Hopefully we could salvage something. We might still have a career left.
That was great in the bang.
There you go. Time to relax.
Mana.
Smoke some weed.
Why is it so grainy? Is it light?
Yeah.
Really? How's it gonna come out?
Grainy.
Pretty bad.
Exactly the way you see it.
Really?
Except worse, because it's on a bigger screen.
Okay,
who's gonna be first for this? Who's the first victim?
So yeah. What's left to put in? Just harms and...
The harms and just try that little pickup.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yeah. I'll be out here.
Yes!
So, yeah, you fixed
yourself. Yeah, it's good now.
He's friends with, like, Marissa Tomei.
Hey, I'm telling you something. How's it feel to have a label that's behind me?
Oh, it feels great.
Isn't that cool?
I mean, we're so much luckier now.
Huh?
I mean, no, everybody's really nice, too,
yeah,
you know?
I mean, and they legitimately...
They take care of us, you know?
They've already sent out some stuff and got a good reaction.
Yeah.
So, it's fucking good.
They gave us a bunch of money. They gave us a bunch of money to buy clothes, too.
Yeah.
Which was nice.
Did you buy any?
Yeah. We went shopping right down here. We bought a lot of stuff on 8th Street.
Yeah?
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
See you later.
Goodbye.
That label, yep.
Did you take any pictures in the control room?
What do you mean?
Like, pictures.
Up here?
Yeah. Maybe you should take, in the control room. You guys like hanging out in the control room.
Oh yeah, that'd be good.
Thank you.
Move your chin a little over to the left.
Come on, work with me.
Pose cat.
The lighting is perfect for him. Look at that. Oh, is he gonna jump?
Oh, yeah.
Get this on tape.
Gargoyle.
Said that he has
He's a man.
What?
Bruce says that he has a stock case for a venture style unit of Mossberg.
Get out of town, really?
Like hard shell case if we ever get one. He has like a, some of those cheap.
Awesome.